Okay, everybody, this guy, apparently some dumb police officer is really just begging for me to go to jail just because I was moving my car to edit it. Hey, excuse me, wait. Holy! Did you guys catch? Okay, did you guys capture that on camera? I think I did. I think I captured that on camera. Okay, y'all, I'm not really sure what to say about this, but I think we might have to recalibrate this or rethink of this. Because the police department will not give me what I want. And they're not letting me go. Come on. Yes. Woo, I'm free. Nope, not today. Okay, yeah, whatever. I'm just gonna get my car. Oh, wait, I'm heading in the wrong direction, aren't I? Yeah, I'm heading in the wrong direction. I need to go get my license and all that. Registered again because it just expired. What? No, I've been playing the server for 2 years. Yeah. Holy! Oh, you son of a gun! What the heck? What the heck was this guy thinking? Oh my god. Guys, I don't really think... Oh my god, this car sucks. Okay, y'all, I think I'm gonna try to find that base I found earlier. Hey guys, it's just called Nabman, so they might be here shortly. Okay.
it says I don't have Wi-Fi, and how is YouTube working?
Hello, Matt. Can you help me out here? I can't get my car to move. No, I can't get this to move. It's stuck. Yeah, you can. You can use a prop to move it. Could you, like, try shoving it out the way, I'm guessing? Yeah, I cannot get it to move whatsoever. I cannot get it to move whatsoever. It's stuck. I've tried pushing it, I've tried starting it, nothing works. Yeah. Oh! Let me see if this works. Thanks, Matt! Oh, come on. Thank you, Evan. Oh, crud. Not again. Oh, my God. Oh, my goodness. I can't get this thing up there. Are you kidding me? I cannot get it up there. That thing's too steep. It just slides. I might just ask for a ride or something. Okay. Okay, yeah, this looks nice. A bit promising. Oh. Yeah, mate, I kind of got into a predicament here. Yeah, oof. Yeah, I kind of got stuck. Kind of got stuck for a few moments. A few days, actually. No clue how in the dang world this even happened. Nah, I don't need your help unless you can pull me out, which I have my doubts you can. Wait, let me actually check something. Let me see if there's any mechanics on duty. Oh, you're gonna try to break it? Okay, I know that's what you're trying to do, yeah. Yeah, that'll work. Because apparently this ain't working. Thanks, Matt. Yep. Yeah, at least I know to drive a bit more sober next time I come past that place. Thank you, Edmund. Thanks. Yes, I will not. You too, mate. Hello? Oh, hey, Arrow. Hey, Arrow, you're part of this group as well. Hey, mate, can you let me in? I need to park my car. Yeah, I need to park it. Careful, but I do like the twin turbochargers. Nice. Hello. I know some drug dealer. A drug dealer owns this place named, some guy named, I'm pretty sure his name was, it was me boy, some, it was me doy. Holy moly! Wow. Yeah, guys, these are expensive. These are expensive printers. These are expensive. Okay, I'm just... He's not building. I know him, so he has not been building here. He just built the whole thing and then he built the whole thing first, then he did it. Wow. Yeah, excuse me y'all, I'm just gonna take my car. Yeah, guys, I'm picklocking this. And I think this might be a good time to end the video here. So, yeah, have a nice day, y'all. I've been also recording for 21 minutes. So, I'd like to ask you, please stay safe and stay home. And peace!